SchoolFreeware's QBasic tutorial series, tutorial 16, parallel arrays. Parallel arrays must have the same number of elements in each array. The data must line up from array to array. We see parallel arrays every day, for example, within a weather forecast. We may see something like this, where we have an array of day, an array of high temperature, an array of low temperature, an array of the condition of the weather. All code can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com, and this tutorial will use QB64 running on Windows 7. Dim day, we're going to have 5 days within our forecast, as string. The high temperature, dim, high, also 5, as integer. The low temperature, dim, low, 5 elements, as integer. And we're going to declare the condition, dim condition, of the weather, which has 5 elements, as a string. I'll load the days into the day array. Day 1 equals mon. Day 2, Tuesday. Day 3, Wednesday. Day 4, Thursday. Day 5 equals Friday. Okay, now that that's done, I'm going to start a for loop for x equals 1 to 5, and I forgot the x, which is no problem. I'll just do that right now. X as integer. Okay, moving on, I'll clear the screen and print day, and there are day array x here. This will tell the user what day that they're entering in the information for. I'll print a spacer and input, enter high temp, high x. Input, enter low temp, low x. Input, enter condition. Condition x. On the for loop with next x. Okay, this is what's going to happen. When x equals 1, it's going to display Monday up there as the day. We'll then enter in the high temperature, placing it within the high array as element 1. The low temperature will be entered within the low array as element 1. The condition will be entered in within the condition array as element 1. When x is 2, we have Tuesday. We'll enter in the high temp as element 2. The low temp is element 2, and the condition is element 2. So you can see here that the arrays are working together. Okay, now I need to print out the information, so I'll clear the screen. And what I'm going to do is just print some headers for the different columns we're going to have. So day, and I'm going to put them within columns. So a comma here, high, comma, low, comma, and then condition. Alright, there's the column headers. I'll print a line spacing there. And for x equals 1 to 5, since we have 5 days, we're going to print day x, comma, high x, comma, low x, and then the condition x. So there's our arrays being printed to the screen, and we'll have next x ending the for loop here. Okay, everything looks pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and run. So day Monday, enter high temperature 85, low temp 68, sunny. Day Tuesday 80, 63, rain as a condition. For Wednesday 72, 55, fog, 78, 57, sunny, 95, 72, sunny. And there's the weather forecast.